That was an exercise to get your independence between the bass drum and the snare drum happening for medium swing. The challenge is to keep the ride and the hi-hat swinging as you work through the different patterns. Once you master it, try to apply it to medium swing comping. Keep on drumming. God bless you.